Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. It's Friday, the 19th of spring. 6 o'clock in the morning. Let's get started on the day. See what's good in the world. Gonna be clear and sunny all day tomorrow. Check the fortune teller. See how lucky we're gonna be today. Spirits are mildly perturbed today. Luck will not be on your side. It seems like it's like that every day. Go out. Got mail. Farmer Dougie and my snug have a request for you. I need a fresh cauliflower for a recipe I want to make. Could you bring me one? Just so happens I can, Jody. Let's go up and grab our watering can. Go water some crops. Looks like we got something to harvest today. Where is my watering can? There it is. First things first, let's go water the dog. Give him a little petting. How you doing, buddy? Here's you some water. Any of these cauliflowers come in yet? Looks like the ones up top have. Let's grab these first. Alright. These harvestable? Can't remember what's what here. Alright, let's get the watering. Alright, last plant or last crop has been watered. A little bit of video magic. Get some instant watering. Let's put that up. Alright, what do we need to do today? I need to... Oh my goodness, I don't have a parsnip. Are you kidding me? I don't have any potatoes? Thought I was saving this stuff. Come on, Dougie. Well, I was going to take a parsnip and a potato and a cauliflower up to the, community center, but looks like I've already given them away to the townsfolk. They probably didn't appreciate it. Alright, whatever. We'll take, actually, I want one of these back. Alright. We're going to take one to Jody. She asked for it. We'll take the other one to the community center. I guess I'm going to need to find me some potato plants, buy me some potato seeds, and potato... Shoot, I cannot talk today. It's hard. I'm trying to look through here and talk at the same time. I need to get some parsnip seeds and potato seeds. These might be potatoes I've already got planted. I don't think I have any parsnip seeds. So, let's run into town and see what we can do here. Beautiful spring day. Let's go up and see if we can find anything to forage. I do not see anything there. Also want to check my journal. Still need a chicken coop. And we need to go deeper into mines. Don't think a mine trip is on our agenda today. I want to do a little something different. Alright, here we go. Let's check the help wanted board. Well, they're wanting us to go into the mines. The monsters known as the slime are throwing the elemental balances into disarray. I would like an adventurer to enter the mines and slay 6 of these fiends. M. Rasmodius Wizard. 240 gold reward. We'll go ahead and do that. We'll grab that. Let's check the board here. Nobody has any birthdays today. Go ahead and say hello to Pierre. Grab a few parsnip seeds. Having a hard time talking today. Where are the parsnips? There they are. We'll get 5 of them. We don't need many. Alright, now I want to run up to the community center and drop off one of these cauliflowers for our bundle. We'll do that first of all. How many slimes do we need to kill? 8? 6? 6. We can do that pretty quick. We'll probably just go ahead and do that now. Well, I want to check and see if we can find Jody first. Can I believe I don't have a stupid... Oh, I do have a... Okay, I already put the green bean. I need a parsnip and a potato. I think I already got potatoes in the ground. Just got to plant a couple of parsnips. And they only take like 4 days, so we'll do that. Where does Jody live? Let's check her map. She lives down here. We'll go pay her a visit real quick, see if she's home. If she is, we'll give her her cauliflower that she asked for. Maybe she'll give us a heart in return. Everybody hates us in this town. Gotta change that. Oh, is that her? I think it's her. It's either her or Leah. Too many redheads in this town, too. Come here, girl. Don't run away from me. That is Jody. Here, take that cauliflower. Oh, that looks so delicious. Thank you. This is just what I wanted. It's going to be perfect for my yellow curry. That sounds nasty. 350 gold. You do whatever you want with it, girl. We're going to the mines. Just going to ignore Haley. We're going to shake a trash can on the way. Oh, Alex, man. He just stands under that tree all day. He doesn't do anything. He always talks about these football goals, but I don't ever see him doing anything other than sitting under the tree. Alright, we're going to head up to the mines real quick. See if we can slay six slimes real quick. I also want to stop in here and see how much it costs for a chicken coop. I think it's 4,000. Construct farm buildings. It is 4,000. Need 300 wood and 100 stone. A little steep for us right now, but we're getting close. I like my chickens now. Love me some eggs. So what's up to Linus? Hey, Linus. Alright, I will not destroy your tent, but I'm going to destroy these worms right here. Get ourselves a lost book. Nice. Found a lost book. The library's collection has expanded. 12:40 p.m. We got plenty of time to chill around here in the mines. Might as well knock out 5 levels while we're in here. Hopefully we can find 6 slimes along the way. Pick us up some copper. It's first floor. Not seeing too much going on. Guess we'll just start beating some rocks and look for the next floor. Oh, there we go. Already found it. Oh, I hate these things. They turn into these flying bugs. Let's see if we can kill them before they... There we go. If you take too long to kill them, they'll turn into flying insects of some sort. I don't know the proper names of these animals. Not seeing any slimes to kill. Not seeing any copper to mine either. First 2 levels have been a little lackluster. Oh, there's one piece. At least we gotta know where our exit is on this already. One piece of copper ore. Let's head down to level 17. There's a slime. Oh, a little crabby thing. A little hermit crab looking thing. Man. This stupid sword takes forever to kill stuff. Uh-oh. I hate these little bugs. Just gotta keep them at a distance. Eventually they'll die. I need a better sword. We might check the Adventurer's Guild and see what we can get. We never kill this stupid thing. There we go. Racking up on bug meat. Here's this earth crystal. Can always use one of those. See if there's anything else around here. Oh, got a little Dougie thing on us. Grab this. We'll just leave him alone for right now. Gotta kill this bug before he turns into another bug. There we go. Alright. See if we can just find the exit now. We're on level 17. Still got plenty of time. Uh-oh. Here comes another. Oh, I gave him the block. Accidentally. Uh-oh. There we go. Might have to eat her field snack here in a minute. There we go. Found the exit. Walked right past that guy already. Okay, down to level 18. Lots of rocks in here. Already found the exit. There we go. See if we can find anything to mine. Ugh. There's some copper. I wonder if we just avoid those things if they'll not turn into flying insects. Hopefully. Some more copper. Here's some more copper. See some quartz as well. Not seeing too many slimes, though. Break open those things. There's some more copper. We're starting to find some resources. Uh-oh, here they come. Come on. Die already. Alright. He got me. Grab that coal out of the cart. Grab this copper here. Didn't I find the entrance a little bit ago? I can't even remember. Oh, gotta juke him. There we go. Look at Dougie. He got moves. Alright, down to 19 already. One more level. Just not seeing any slimes to kill. Oh, there's one. Running out of energy. Gonna have to eat my field snack here in a second. That thing was ready to pounce. There we go. See if we can find our way down to the next level. This is going to be one of those that just wraps around. I have to start bringing some torches with me. It gets a little dark down this way. Not seeing a exit yet. We'll go ahead and eat my field snack while we're here. Eat it. There we go. It doesn't give us a whole lot of energy, so... gotta conserve the energy a little bit. Not gonna help be swinging that hoe. There's our exit. Anything up here to mine? Nothing. Alright, so we made it to level 20. Oh, we got ourselves a treasure chest as well. Let's see what's in it. Steel small sword. There we go. That's what we're looking for. That'll help us out. We was just complaining about our sword. We get ourselves a new one. Let's take a look at it. It's a level 2 sword. It does 4 to 8 damage plus 2 speed. This one does 2 to 5, so boom. Now, what do we do here? Let's hit the elevator. I want to go up to level 5. See if we can find some more slimes. Oh, there's the jackpot, baby. 3 slimes right here, right off the bat. They're kind of tag teaming us. There we go. How many more we need? One more. There he is. I see your next victim. I'm going to kill you, and then I'm going home. Or we're going to go see the wizard. Oh, this sword's much better. He slimed us a little bit. Might as well kill this little creature and get ourselves some bug meat. Let's head back to the surface. I don't know if the wizard will still be up or not, but we're going to go find out. Already 8:30 p.m. Wasn't a bad little mine trip, though. Got a few resources. It's always good when you don't die. Got ourselves a new sword. Still got to take some time to plant these parsnips. Running out of daytime. Running out of just time in general. We've already ran out of daytime. There's some more worms right at the top of our steps. They just give us some clay, though. Okay. We're trying to make our way down south. Off to see the wizard. Hopefully he's up this late. It'd be kind of sucky to make this trip, this long trip, and him not be up. Definitely need to clear off some land here. Just don't have the energy for it today. Alright, wizard's over here to the left of this pond. Oh, I forgot about the merchant. You're already closed for the day, aren't you? Shoot. She'll be back on Sunday, and I don't think we can afford anything. I was told by a friend that's where he got most of his sprinklers. It's from that merchant. Wizard is up. Let's go see what's up with him. The elementals are pleased with the job you did. Here's your payment as promised. Check our little journal here. Got 240 gold. Almost up to 4,000 on the day. Let's go. Alright, let's see if we got enough time to get back home and plant a couple parsnips. Had a good full day today. Stayed busy. Thought we were going to be able to finish off our spring crop bundle. Where in the world am I going? But... just like always, when I need something, I don't have it. So it's going to take us at least 4 more days before we can do that. See if we can make our way up through this wilderness in our farm. We did. Alright. Got room for 3 there. Room for 2 there. Doesn't have to be pretty, it just has to be. Break out the watering can, give him a drink. Just in time to head to bed. Alright. 11:40, it's been a good day. Let's put this stuff up. See what all we got here. Got some stone. Got some bug meat. Got some copper. Cherry bomb. Earth crystal, we're up to 3 of those. Quartz, some coal, some slime, some sap, and some clay. Getting pretty late. Dougie's getting tired. Let's head to the bed. Did we pet our dog today? We did. Let's go to sleep. Made 175 from our cauliflower. That's all we made today. Not too bad, though. See what the new day brings us. Dougie rises and shines. He's fully rested. Almost to 4,000 gold. Let's check the weather. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. We got a stretch of sunny weather. I see a glimmer. Oh, yeah. I always say that part. Spirit's in a good humor today. I think I'll have a little extra luck. That sounds great. Where can we apply that luck is the question. Do I got anything in here? Somebody's birthday is today. We're going to have to find a gift. For right now, let's water the dog and water crops. Dog's already off running, chasing squirrels. Let's go give him a petting real quick before he takes off. Hey, buddy. Maybe we're Kel. Yeah, we got Kel. We need her scythe today. Grab that scythe and go slay some Kels. Might have some cauliflower as well. We do? Oh man. We're flourishing. Got the green beans are up. A couple more cauliflowers. This is going to be a good day for us. Alright, I'm going to water. We'll be right back. There we go. We got them all watered. Instantly through the magic of video editing. Alright, let's see what we got here. Let's put the scythe up, put the watering can up. I'm gonna sell these, go ahead and sell those. Look at that, we got a pretty gold star kale. I'm gonna sell that one. Sell those. I'm gonna save. We already got one saved. I'm gonna go ahead and save one more just in case. Never hurts to have two on hand. Go ahead and save an extra cauliflower as well, and an extra green bean. We got plenty to work with. Gonna throw the rest of them in the bin here, making some money. Alright, there we go. Let's head to town. I'm gonna buy some more seeds today. Oh, you know what? Let's go back. I need a present. Forget whose birthday it is, but I'm gonna grab something from the farm. I think they'll like. What would they like? Everybody likes vegetables. We're gonna give away one of our cauliflowers. Forget whose birthday it is, but I'm sure most people like the vegetables. Nobody likes the berries, I'll tell you that much. There's this daffodil. We can use that as a present as well. Oh, we got a quest on the board again. Let's see whose birthday it is first. Shane's birthday. Oh, he don't like anything. Haha. Look at this. I need a wild horseradish for a calzone I'm making. Can someone bring me one? Shane. 150 gold on delivery. I don't have one on me right now. But I do have something for your birthday. Would you like a flower? Where does Shane even live? Where does Shane live? Shane. There's Robin's house. Community center. You know, I have no idea where Shane lives. Sam lives there. The mayor's manor, the trailer. Does Shane live in a trailer? I know he works at the Jojo Mart. We'll find him drinking at the tavern, I'm pretty sure. Alright, we're back. Apparently Shane lives at Marnie's house down here where we buy chickens and stuff, so let's head that direction. Maybe we'll find a horseradish on the way. Got 2 days to get him that, but we only got 1 day to get him his birthday present. And you know what? Shane always drinks in the tavern. Let's hold off a little bit. Let's wait till the tavern opens up. and we will give him a beer. Oops, this guy almost seen us. There's little Vincent, little turd. Let's have a look around up here. Oh, who's this? Is this Penny? Hey, Pennies. This is such a small town, you can't avoid meeting everyone. Here, Penny, have a daffodil. Aw, oh, come on, I've already given her two gifts. There's Sebastian. What's up, Sebastian? What? I didn't hear you. I'm busy thinking about something. Okay. I don't think the saloon opens till 12. It doesn't. You didn't see that, Alex. I think that was a soggy newspaper. Come on, man. These horseradishes are so hard to find. Now they're asking me for one. I hate looking around for them. I'm not going to spend a whole lot of time on it because Shane's kind of a dick. But he works at the Jojo Mart and he drinks a lot, so it's understandable. We got 30 minutes. Let's go ahead and toss our line in the water while we waste 30 more minutes. Maybe we can catch us a nice fish. Can't wait till we start getting down into the iron part of the mines. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Start getting some iron, we can start making some things. Got a few things we need to take advantage of on this farm. Get some crafting going. We got some resources. We might do that today. Once we find Shane, we'll see if we can make something. Sitting here waiting on this fish to bite. I wasn't paying attention the first time or I hit the wrong button. You know what? Screw it. Fish ain't biting. Let's head back down to the saloon. Maybe we can buy Shane a beer. It's going to cost us a lot of money, but that should give us a heart. I mean, seriously. Is he already in here? Nope, he's not. Beers are 400 gold. Ooh, I hate to spend that much. How much is a pizza? Pizza's 600. Screw it. We'll buy him a beer. If he doesn't appreciate a beer, I quit. Dude just spends half his time in the tavern. Now we gotta be able to find him. Hopefully he'll be here at Marnie's ranch. Maybe we'll find a horseradish over here. Oh, you know what else I need to do? Hey, there's Willie. What's up, Willie? We got that little letter in the mail in our last episode. It was talking about the old house. This is Jody's house, I believe. Leah's house. Alright, well, we got that something. It was like real cryptic about a mouse or hats or something. I think it means we need to go to that abandoned house. I'm not real sure exactly where it's at. Where is Shane at? Come on, Shane. He's not even here. Let's go down here and see if we can find that abandoned house real quick. I think it's down this way. So, as far as I can recall, it was down this direction. Oh, got spring onions. We'll take those. Fish for that last one. Oh yeah, it's a good haul. Just what the doctor ordered, spring onions. There's the sewer. Let's see if we can find it on our map. There's Leah's cottage. There's an abandoned house. Oh, look what I found. Yes, wild horseradish. There's an abandoned cottage around here somewhere. Just don't remember where. See a dandelion over here. Let's go grab that. Maybe we'll find that cottage on this side. Running out of time. But I know we'll find Shane at the tavern here eventually. There it is. I found it. It's all good. Yeah, see, we can buy hats here, I believe. Let's see what we can buy. Ooh, that's 1,000 gold for a sou'wester. The shape helps to keep sailors dry during storms. Should we buy it? You know what? Screw it. YOLO. I want a pretty hat to wear. Look at us. Got ourselves a sailor hat. Here's another horseradisher everywhere now. Somebody's not picking up the trash over there. Bunch of savages. Alright, let's head back to town, see if we can find Shane. He's probably in the tavern by now, drinking his worries away. If not, he should be at the JoJo Mart. Got a long hike. We'll see you back in town. Alright, back in town. Here's Leah. Let's see if she'll take like one of our flowers. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. You're welcome, Leah. Afraid to give away these spring onions. Alright, where is the tavern? It's right here. Oh, I'm not giving you my beer. I'm saving it for Shane. Alright, where you at, Shane? Are you in here? He's not in here. Where is Shane at today? Alright, what can we give Pam? There you go, Pam. Have a dandelion. Thanks, kid. Think Gus will like a spring onion? No, no, no. How about you? Oh my gosh. You just don't give them stuff that you forage. That's, I mean, they like the flowers, but not any of the edible stuff. There he is. Come here, Shane. Oh, is it my birthday today? I guess it is. Thanks. This is nice. Wait, here's your horseradish for your whatever you're cooking, too. Hello, Doug and my snug. Is that the wild horseradish I requested? Thanks so much. Let's see. Here's what I owe you. Thank you. Checker journal, 150 gold. Let's go. Getting stuff done. Alright, let's head back to the farm. I want to check out some stuff, see if we can craft some things. We got plenty of resources. Well, not plenty of resources, but we got some resources. Maybe we can craft something useful to put on the farm. Make us a little extra dough. Alright, first things first, let's look at the crafting thing here. What can we make? We can make scarecrows, we can make a bee house if we had iron. Don't have that. Don't need a mayonnaise machine at this point. How about this? How about a tapper? Tapper? I don't think we have any iron. If we have iron, we might make a bee house. But we'll make a tapper anyway. I don't see any iron. Let's grab our wood, copper. I think that's all we needed for the bee house, right? Or the tapper, I mean. That is all we needed. Place on a maple, oak, or pine tree and wait for the reservoir to fill with product. Let's go find ourselves a tree to put this thing on. Never used one of these before in this game. I have no idea what you get. I guess sap, maybe? I don't know. Syrup? Looks like a good tree if I can get to it. Boom. How do I do it? Did that do it? I guess so. We'll leave that there. Let it do its thing. See what happens. Alright, now that we got a little time left in the day, let's throw some stuff in the cell bin. Oh, I didn't give... What did I give Shane? A cauliflower? Well, he liked it. Well, we've had a long day. Let's drink a beer. Uh-oh, I think we're drunk. Alright, let's throw some stuff in the cell bin. There we go. Put the wood and that away. Let's grab the scythe, grab the axe. Let's pretty up the farm a little bit more. Go chop down a few trees. We don't want to chop down the one with the tapper thing on it. But we'll be expanding this farm. Out in this direction, I believe. So, cut down some of that grass. Cut down some of these trees out here. Need some more wood, too. We're about out of wood. If we're going to buy us a chicken coop, we're going to need 300 wood. There we go. There goes that tree. Got plenty of energy right now. We got to spend it before we go to bed. Sun's going down. More smacks on that. There we go. We're making progress now. Progress. I'd like to save some of this grass. There we go. Things are starting to look better. We'll get over here on this side, because if you cut that tree down that falls towards the little pond there, we just lose all that wood. Down she goes. don't think we can kill the stump. Nope. Need to upgrade our axe for that one. There we go. Let's kill one more tree. Maybe a couple more trees. Just want to pretty up the farm a little bit. Make some space for our ever-expanding farm. I planted in parsnips, right? That was yesterday? Yeah. Hopefully we'll get parsnips pretty soon. One more tree and we'll go to bed. Got us a good amount of wood out of these few trees, though. Haven't been playing as much Stardew Valley lately. I bought the Division on the PlayStation, so I've finally been playing it instead. But I'm still loving the game, and I'm still eager to keep doing this series, so you won't see an end for a while. One thing that concerns me, though, is I've seen a couple people on Twitch have lost their save files. Not real sure why it does that, but I hope to avoid that. I need to figure out if I can back it up somehow, because that's going to suck if you have to start all over. Especially on a YouTube series. Can I get that thing? There we go. Get these little seeds up. Almost out of energy for the day. Let's head up and see what we got. Little puppy dog's already give up for the day. He's just sleeping on the dirt. Put some of this stuff away and head to the bed. Got us some acorns, some sap. Back up to 102 wood. Got some fiber. We'll plant those seeds. Put these seeds in our inventory. Got our watering bucket. Where is it? There we go. Put this stuff up. Alright. Got one seed to plant. We'll put it right down here. Boom. Give it a water. Let's head to bed. 11:30 p.m. We've had two full days. Should have a good amount of money coming in from our farm. Let's take a look. There we go, baby. 2,364 from the farm. 106 from foraging. 2,470 gold total. Let's go. Going to have 8 days left in the spring. Going to have 8 days left in the spring until summer. We'll start on the 21st of spring in our next episode. That's going to do it for today. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't done so already. Shoot me a comment. Share with your friends. We'll see you in the next episode. Peace out.